coin toss now, presented by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. Virginia is ready to open this one up as they line up for the opening kick. Taken from the 3-yard line. They'll bring it down at the 30-yard line. Well, here comes the offense taking the field. Second down.
You get my knee. You get that. Run.
Gets to around the 42.
Good solid running right there. Getting past the defensive lineman and into the secondary before he could be stopped.
Nothing more effective that a team can do offensively than to pound the ball right at the defense, trying to wear them down.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 44-yard line.
Here we go.
Check, check.
98 wins.
And he throws it away.
Roger, roger. Mike 13.
Must he run? They're running it.
From the 33-yard line, first down. He takes it right side for a good game.
Let's go, D, let's go, D.
Take the lead with this field goal. The kick is up, and it's good.
Even though they gave up the field goal here, that defense is feeling pretty good about themselves right now. It could have just as easily been a touchdown.
And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He sends it sailing downfield. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive.
Mike Ford.
Scoring game in that first 15 minutes. Let's see if things open up in the second quarter. 3-0, Hokie. And we welcome you back to the action here. Just about set to start the second quarter. Virginia is down 3 and looking to tie it up. Kicks away, and it sails through the uprights. Yard line. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays.
Here's the junior quarterback making a very solid stop. Anytime your corners can contribute like that against the run, it gives your defense another advantage.
Second and 9. All on their own 26. We've got it first and 10.
Ball on the 42.
Mike 13. Mike 13.
Set.
Strikers receiver, no good.
I mean, he has his wide receiver wide open. You spend all those hours during the week to be able to get prepped and ready to go. You've got an open man like this. Just step and deliver and make the throw.
Set.
Something out of it.
They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more. And a whistle and down in the backfield. The halfback just couldn't get back to the line of scrimmage. Loss of one. Second down, 10 to go.
Because this safety did a wonderful job of getting up there and making a good tackle on the ball carrier.
Third down, and they need to get it inside the 44.
And we got to get to the ball, team. We got to get to the ball. Let's keep moving. Mike 4. Green 9.
That's a confirmed hit back over the way. And he's tackled at the 46. Awaiting the return. This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback. This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. Get some steam on that throw, and they make the stop at the 26. So it's second down now. They need about 4 yards to pick up the first.
Three down, three down. Mike 13, Mike 13.
Red 18, red 18.
He's got the first. Second down and about 2 yards to go.
Three down, three down. Mike 13, Mike 13.
Here we go. Red 18, red 18.
And now he's got room to run at the corner. He's pushed out of bounds at the 46. 7.
Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. Take a look at both quarterbacks in this game, and neither one of them even has their pants dirty. Nobody's been on the ground here. No pressure generated by the defense, but one of the reasons is because quarterbacks have been able to get rid of the football. Maybe a little help in the secondary to those guys trying to rush the pass.
The guys up front always get the blame, but it really is a business that works hand in hand, because you can get a lot of sacks off garbage sacks where it's great coverage down the field. The quarterback has to hold it for 4 or 5 seconds, but it works the other way around too. If somebody's open every time he pats that football and reaches the top of his drop, I can't get there in time. So the coverage needs to tighten up a little bit, mess up the rhythm, jam the receivers maybe a little bit more. Give me a little bit of time so those big boys up front can get to the quarterback.
David and I will stay locked in on everything going on in college football. I'm going to wrap it up here in the studio. Just about time to get you out to your second half. Brad and Kirk, ready with the call.
All right, Reese and David, thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here. He just drills this one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The Hokies continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. Second down now, 13 to go. Ball on their own 22. And he throws right away. Sack. It's now fourth and long. Robinson back to return it. Robinson fields at the 48 and he's tackled at the 45-yard line. It'll be interesting to see how the action shakes out in this series.
Man left, man left.
Virginia Tech up 7 points. From the 44-yard line. It's second down. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on their own 43. Virginia Tech is up 7. Hands it to the back. Runs it left for a decent game. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 27.
Check back. Mike 13. He is such a reliable target. You throw it anywhere near him, and this guy's going to get his hands on it and make a catch.
This is the eighth play of this drive. Virginia Tech is up a score.
Ready, green and eight, green and hot.
Tackle made at the 3 yard line. First and goal from the 3. Let's see if they can muscle this one in.
Yeah, let's go sack lunch.
Mike 13.
At the 2 yard line. Here's play number 10 on the drive. Will take the field, and they're certainly hoping to do better than they did on their last drive, which ended with a turnover.
And I don't think this defense will lay down lightly. They're going to try to continue to rattle this set.
Slings it. And they push him out around the 50-yard line.
He's watching the quarterback make that play. That is a big-time throw. I thought he did a nice job with his vision. He's looking over the defense, really just trying to survey the defense to see where he needs to make a throw. He waited until the last second, but he made the right throw.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 50-yard line.
Red 2. Lead 8. Ocean.
And with a screen here, the halfback's got it. And he hits him hard at the 45.
Let's go. Pick it up.
3-2. 3-9. He goes out of bounds. Right around the 35-yard line.
Yeah, baby, that's what I'm talking about.
Third and five coming up. Ball on the 35.
Mike four.
They come out in a five wide set.
Red two.
The offense really came up with a nice drive there last time out, and most of those yards came through the air.
This defense needs to improve from front to back. The line needs to put more pressure on the quarterback, and the defensive backs need to stick it to these receivers with tighter coverage. Here's a case of a quarterback so eager to make a play that he failed to see the danger of that attempt and nearly gave the ball away.
From their own 36-yard line. Here we go. Second down. Stop around the 48-yard line. Well, we get close, and we still got one more quarter to go. Virginia Tech's in front by 14. Very pivotal fourth quarter.
Let's go, let's bring it. Let's bring it. Mike 13. Ready, line 80. But high, line 80.
And he's tackled to the 38-yard line. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 38. Throws it deep. Missed it.
The receiver needed to get a step or two further into his route to have any chance of snagging that pass.
Two times.
Down.
Especially the past couple of drives.
Now you start to think about how this team has played defensively, and what it's done is set up their own offense with really good field position to give them a chance to be able to extend this lead.
Both sides have made their way back out, and we're just about set to get the ball again. On play action, he'll scramble. Now he's going to improvise. He's tackled at the 36-yard line. First and 10. Ball on their own 36.
This is second and long.
Man left, man left.
They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers.
Go, go.
Screen pass. He's got his halfback. He steps up around the 11-yard line. About 5 yards on the screen.
And I thought this play was going to go for more yards, but the defense did a good job of shutting it down before the halfback could get any further downfield.
This is the 11th play of this drive. Go!
Let's go!
the 11.
Did you see how much space there was for that tailback up front? He better be thanking his offensive lineman for that.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 11-yard line.
Presentation of NCAA Football 14. Kirk Street, this is Brad Nessler saying goodbye.